How did you look at Green Berets versus Rangers?
You know, essentially they're different tools for different jobs. I mean, the Rangers and you know, you can roll in the Navy SEALs and some of the other forces that are similar, that they're face-to-face focused on the enemy and destroying his capabilities in some ways. Green Berets are almost unique in that they are focused by and large on changing something in the human domain.